Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The chief guest of the evening, His Excellency Shri T.N. Chaturvedi, the governor of Karnataka, is escorted to the dais.
Salami dekho! Salami do!
That was the general salute. Parade Commander K.G. Changappa of 2nd POC marches forward to escort the chief guest for the inspection of the troops.
First troop, Karalego, Baki, Bashram.
The chief guest is on his way for the inspection of the troops. The parallel bars troop, fusion formations troop, the yogasana display troop. The next three troops will be presenting the cultural ballet Nupura. The gymnastics troop. That was the fusion formations troop, followed by the torchlight display troop. After the inspection of the troops, His Excellency the Governor is escorted back to the dais for the march pass. That marks the commencement of the march pass. Leading the contingents is Parade Commander K.G. Changappa of 2nd POC. He is followed by Chiranjeevi Akash of 2nd POC, the President of the Students' Council. The troops now march past the dais with leaders saluting the chief guest, Karthik Jayaram of 2nd POC, Nikhil Muthalik of 1st POC, Abhijit Mahagaonkar of 1st POC, our swimming secretary, Kaushik Jayaram of 9th Standard leads the next troop. The fifth troop is led by Siddheshwar B. Patri of 9th Standard. Nikhil Kashyap of 9th Standard, our NCC CSM this year. Gandhiv Ramesh of 2nd POC. K.M. Chinnappa of 9th Standard. The last troop led by G.S.T. Srinidhi of 1st POC. As the troops complete the march past, we next have the invocation.
Eman Mahadevaya Namaha. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Hare Om.
next item of today's display is band display. That is Kuttaya PK of first PUC leading the band troop. The band troop is marching to the tune Our Direct. Our band troop can play 90 different tunes. For today's display, the boys will play 49 tunes. The bandmen are now playing the tune Rajasthan. They are in box formation. They are now marching to form the figure 8. The tune being played is Bharat Ki Jawan. That is 8 formation. The bandmen are now playing the tune Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. That is circle formation. The tune being played now is Himalaya. They are forming a semicircle. We have 6 side drummers and 2 bass drummers breaking off from the formation and marching forward. These drummers will entertain you with drummer's delight. Over to the beats of drums. That was Train Rhythm. That was Drummer's Delight. The side drummers were Sridhar Shanai, Lenin Sharma, Sachin K.R., Raunak Shetty, Hemant Kumar and Vivek K.G. The bass drummers were Oswin Richard Pinto and Anoop Gowda. The drummers were supported by 2 pairs of cymbals. In this semicircle formation, the bandman will now play the tune Sikhi Amole with echo effect. Over to the tune. That was Sikhi Amole. The echo effect was provided by Abhilash D and Ganesh Prasad. With that semicircle formation, the band troupe has completed its display. They are now marching to the tune Nau Nihal Desh Ke. Our band troupe consists of 38 instruments, 2 bass drums, 6 side drums, 4 bugles, 4 flutes, 2 alto saxophones, 2 clarinets, 4 trumpets, 4 euphoniums, 2 tenor cores, 2 sousaphones, 2 trombones and 2 pairs of cymbals. Kuttaya PK, the leader of the troop, is a student of 1st PUC. Previously, he was playing the sousaphone. He is an outstanding hockey player and was a member of the Mysore District PU hockey team, which participated in the state-level hockey tournament conducted by the Education Department. The bandmen are now playing the tune Haste Lushai. They are complimenting the chief guest and you all, ladies and gentlemen. The next item is gymnastics. That is the gymnastics troop marching into the arena. They have formed a single line. They are greeting the chief guest and you all, ladies and gentlemen. The first item of the display is serial exercises. Forward roll, backward roll, handstand roll, cartwheel, dive roll, back arch, backward roll, front dive, shoot up, side roll, forward roll, 360 degree turn. That marks the end of serial exercises. Some of the gymnasts will now perform combination exercises. The first in the series is a combination of handstand pull and chain rope. Now you will see front salt, handstand balance and back salt. The third in the series is a combination of handspring lift off, balance back salt and flick lift off. That was a combination of head spring and flick. Now you will see some individual exercises on the mat. These exercises are called trembling exercises. That is Mohan C doing front salt and roll. Amrit Raj, continuous head spring. That is round off back salt. Continuous flicks. Continuous flicks again. It is round off halo done by Prasanna Gule. The next display is on the vaulting horse. That is Prasanna Gule doing handspring. The next item is on the Roman rings, ladies and gentlemen. That is Bharat Reddy. Half arm handstand. Dislocation dismount. The second gymnast on the Roman rings is the leader of the troop, Gandiva Ramesh of 2nd PUC. Front uprise, half arm handstand, dislocation continues. Studded dismount. The third gymnast on the Roman rings is Mrityunjay Chaukimat of 1st PUC. That is continuous in location. Front uprise. L hold. Full arm handstand. Studdle cut. Forward roll. Backdrop. Flank. Dismount with a sword. The next item is on the trampoline. Back salt. Back salt again. Back salt continuous. One and a half salt. Studdle salt. The next item is on the high bar. That is Bhargav of 10th standard. Grand circle. Shoot up. B.L. Sahadev from 9th standard. Upstart. Grand circle again. Front saw. The third gymnast is Ramesh M of 9th standard. Upstart. He is doing the grand circle again. The last gymnast on the high bar is Mrityunjay S. Chaukimat of 1st PUC. Upstart. Seat circle. You will now see a breathtaking item of fire dive. Forward dive. Front salt. Front salt.
After gymnastics, we now have yogasana display. Yogasanas are time-tested exercises for the harmonious development of a sound mind in a sound body. This troupe consists of 31 students and is led by Abhijit M.M. of 1st PUC. The troupe will perform 8 asanas in a diamond formation. The asanas are Padmasana, Bhujangasana, Dhanurasana, Ustrasana, Chakrasana, Ardhakati Chakrasana, Parshva Trikonasana and Urdhvasana.
Brahma. मुरारिसुरार्चितलिङ्गं निर्मलभासित शोभितलिङ्गं जन्मज दुःख विनाशकलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिङ्गं देवमुनि प्रवरार्चितलिङ्गं कामदहन करुणाकरलिङ्गम् रावण दर्प विनाशकलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदा शिवलिङ्गम् सुगाधसुलेपितलिङ्गं बुद्धिविवर्धनकारणलिङ्गं सिद्धसुरासुरवन्दितलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिङ्गं कनकमहामणिभूषितलिङ्गं फणिपतिवेष्टित शोभितलिङ्गम् दक्षसुयज्ञविनाशनलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिङ्गम् कुङ्कुमचन्दनलेपितलिङ्गं पङ्कजहार सुशोभितलिङ्गम् सञ्चितपाकविनाशनलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिङ्गम् देवगणार्चितसेवितलिङ्गं भावैर्भक्तिभिरेव च लिङ्गं दिनकरकोटिप्रभाकरलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिङ्गम् अष्टदळोपरिवेष्टितलिङ्गं सर्वसमुद्भवकारणलिङ्गम् अष्टदरिद्रविनाशनलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिङ्गम् सुरगुरुसुरवरपूजितलिङ्गं सुरवनपुष्पसदार्चितलिङ्गम् परमपरं परमात्मकलिङ्गं तत्प्रणमामि सदाशिवलिङ्गम् लिङ्गाष्टकमिदं पुण्यं यः पठेच्छिवसन्निधौ शिवलोकमवाप्नोति शिवेन सह मोदते।
Breaking from the past traditions, we have introduced a new item with fusion movements. Fusion is a combination or blending together of separate things, ideas or groups into one. Boys from five different troops join together and make formations. Olympics is a sports gathering held every 4 years from all over the world. Each celebration takes place at a different venue. The troops are now forming their first formation, the Olympic Ring Formation. The troops are now forming five interlocked rings. The troops now switch over to the next formation. They are forming a disc. They now form rays which radiate from the center. They march 8 steps forward and backward to the beat symbolizing the dynamic rays of the sun. We find 3 rows joining together to form a wave. They form the continuous waves now. The next highlight of today's field display is exercises on parallel bars and pyramid display. The troop consists of 41 students led by Karthik Jairam of 2nd PUC. The main feature of this program is the display of pyramids on the parallel bars, 7 on the ground clubbed with some breathtaking acrobatic formations on the vertical bars. Parallel bars troop takes this opportunity to usher in a new year filled with harmony and joy. Here's the parallel bars troop wishing you a harmonious and happy new year 2004 through the first pyramid heralding harmony. Society is a mountain range where people strive to stand above the rest like peaks on the plain land of life. On the base of the parallel bars we have Karthik J, Sumant, Chengappa and Jayan. That is the mystic peak on the parallel bars standing above the rest. There is certainly a sense of beauty in symmetry. This pyramid has been designed to emphasize the fact that simplicity in order is beauty. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the static symmetry. Architecture is history arrested in stone. The parallel bars troupe is now making an attempt to arrest the Golden Jubilee celebrations through the fourth pyramid, alluring architecture. On top of the parallel bars, Manjunath M is on the top. On the ground, Varun H is on the top, and on the left, Vinay TS is on the top. That is alluring architecture. The parallel bars troupe symbolizes the power of selfless work. To work with an open mind is the motto of this troupe. They carry themselves to greater heights of character through the staircase of paradise. Manjunath CS of 2nd PUC is seen doing the toe balance on the vertical bars. The next pyramid is named Beyond the Skies. Seven boys are seen performing bat balance on the vertical bars. The hanging flora on the parallel bars symbolize strength, courage and character, trying to blow the breeze of tranquility across. A flower blooms at the bottom symbolizing purity, love and tenderness in their minds. The troupe calls their last pyramid as the Fort of Fortitude. The pyramid signifies balance between the inner tenderness and the outer courage. The yellow curtain symbolizes the inner tenderness and the saffron flag the outer courage. The pyramid looks a fort and is aptly named the Fort of Fortitude. The troupe is now forming the letters GJ, which stands for the Golden Jubilee celebrations of our institution. Ladies and gentlemen, that marks the end of the display by the parallel bars troupe. The next troupe is taking its position for a spectacular torchlight display. The troupe consists of 55 students led by Srinidhi of 1st PUC. The troupe is entering the stadium in two lines. They now light the torches in a single line, one after the other. The first formation depicts the completion of 50 glorious years of Sri Ramakrishna Vidyashala. the troop in a six-line formation will now perform three rhythmic exercises. The boys are now seen forming swastik. The troop is now seen making a formation in the form of the symbol asterisk. The next formation is the plus symbol. In this position, they perform two exercises. The boys now form a single extended horizontal line. They perform two exercises in this position. In the next formation, 8 boys in 6 segments move in clockwise and in anti-clockwise direction. It depicts the opening and closing of gates. That marks the end of torchlight display. They are now marching and saluting the chief guest and you all, ladies and gentlemen. Special program that we have this year is a cultural ballet, Nupura. Nupura is a musical ballet that captures lilting melody and vigorous dance of the belligerent flow of Mother Kaveri, the lifeline of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. The theme of Nupura, based on Hindu mythology, deals with the good and evil forces on earth. The rishis perform yajna and prayers to the power above. The asuras, who symbolize evil and wickedness, interfere and pollute the holy sacrifices being performed by the sages. This in turn leads to famine, hunger and drought everywhere. The sages worship and beg Lord Vigneshwara and help them come out of the crisis. The Lord, moving vigorously as if in a mystic dance, topples over the kamandal of sage Agastya Mahamuni, spilling the water in it. The legend has it that the spilled water took the form of river Kaveri that originates at the holy origin Talakaveri. Ladies and gentlemen, the rich culture of Coorg presented in the musical ballet Nupura is performed by 125 students of Sri Ramakrishna Vidyashala. The musical ballet Nupura captures the placid flow of Kaveri, spreading happiness and prosperity wherever she flows in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu before joining the Bay of Bengal.
सर्वस्तरदुर्गाणि सर्वोभद्राणि पश्यतु सर्वसद्बुद्धिमाप्नोतु सर्वसर्वत्र नन्दतु सर्वस्तरदुर्गाणि
सर्वलोकभूतानि दुष्टदिं दूरवागिरतिमाप्नोतु
सर्वसर्वत्र नन्दतु
सर्वरु सर्वदिशयिं शुभवकाणश्चतु सर्वरली सर्वविधदिं सद्बुद्धि लभिसरे
सर्वोभद्राणि पश्यतु
सर्वरु सर्वदा आनन्ददिं विरले
सर्वस्तरतु दुर्गाणि
Thank you. ಪ್ರಭೋಗಣ ನಾಯಕ ವಿಭೋವರದಾಯಕ ಶಾಂತಿ ಸುಖದಾಯಕ ಶರಣಾಗತ ರಕ್ಷಕ ಹರಿಸುವ ಕಾವೇರಿಯನು
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, with that our field display concludes. This is Arun K. Kutnika along with Sudhindra Hebbar and Rahul Eskini bidding you goodbye. Thank you.